Everyone, today I'm going to make other Chinese dish that called General To, and this is my son's favorite one, my husband also. And for the chicken, I have chicken breast, but you can use chicken thigh also. And for this is for the ingredient to marinate, I have 2 eggs. And oil, salt, black pepper, and baking soda, garlic powder, and egg. And this is a cornstarch that I'm gonna use it for marinate with the chicken. So now let's start doing it first. Oh, and oil also. Salt, pepper, garlic powder, and baking soda. For the chicken, I cut about by size. Black pepper. Okay. Cornstarch. Mix it until the corn starch is gone and oil, so it won't stick when you fry, deep fry. Set to the side. Now for the sauce, that General To sauce. In here I have water, soy sauce, and in a big bowl I have 3 cans of ingredients. I have dark soy sauce, Hoisin sauce, and oyster sauce, and rice cooking, wine, sweet chili sauce, sugar, vinegar, chicken flavor, and soy sauce. For the water, you can chicken flavor. So I can add combine all together. Soy sauce, Chinese rice cooking wine, and chicken flavor, vinegar, chili sauce. Sugar, this kind of food is gonna be sweet, spicy, sweet and sour. Water. Some green onion and some ginger. And some garlic. And set to the side. Now it is time for deep fry. It's hot, yeah. Now it's cooked, it turned it golden brown like this, at it is well done. Turn it out. Okay, now for the stir fry ingredient, I have cornstarch mixed with water, chopped ginger, dry chili, dry Thai chili, some sesame seed, green onion, and chopped garlic. And for the sauce, and some oil too. And for the sauce, that I need to drain it. Drain all the onion and garlic. And the last ingredient is the sesame oil. 1 tablespoon sesame oil. And for the same box, I need about 3 tablespoons of oil, canola oil of vegetable. 3 tablespoons. some green onion. Ginger and dry chili. Cornstarch. Cornstarch mixed with water. And some roast sesame seed. It's ready to serve now. Turn off the heat. Okay. Ready to serve. Now it's ready to serve for chicken, general chicken toe. And I hope you like the recipe. Enjoy the video. Thank you for watching.